Hey guys, what's going on? In this video, I'll be giving you a quick overview of the NGROK reverse proxy tool to expose your localhost server to the internet so that anyone can have access to it. So say I have created the best website in the entire freaking universe and I want to show it off to my friend. But the problem is that it's running on my localhost server and is only accessible on my computer. And since it's corona time, you know, I can't just go to him and show it. So how do I allow my friend or anyone for that matter to have access to my website on his or her computer and interact with it? This is where NGROK comes into play. With NGROK, you can create a secure tunnel between your local host and the NGROK servers to work as a proxy on the internet. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna need is a localhost server running on our machine. So let's go ahead and create a basic web server so that we can work with it. I'm just going to open up my XAMPP and start the Apache server, but any localhost server will work. Once that's done, we're gonna need to download NGROK. It's easy. Just go to google.com, search for NGROK, go to the ngrok.com website. In the download section, choose your operating system and download it. Once downloaded, you're gonna get this zip file, extract it, and find the ngrok.exe file and run it. Or you could just open up a command prompt window in the folder where ngrok exists. Then type the command ngrok http 80, where 80 being the port where your server is listening to. By default, XAMPP server listens on port 80, but if your server is listening to a different port, specify that instead. Once you run the command, NGROK is going to create a connection to its server and provide us with a temporary link that can be accessed from anywhere on the internet. So you could just copy the link and share it with your friend to have access to it as long as NGROK is running on your machine. NGROK also provides us with a web interface to check all your incoming connections that are made to your server. But I'm going to end this video here as I want to keep it short. If you want to learn more about NGROK, you can read the documentation on the NGROK website or leave a comment below and I might create an in-depth video about it. But for now, I'll see you in the next one. Oh, and also do not forget to leave any suggestions or requests in the comment section below. Like if you like the video, dislike if you dislike the video, share, subscribe, and stay tuned. Some good things are coming. See you soon.